looking for some half ogres. Instead finding a war dog. How tough are war dogs again? I don't remember. Oh, he's using his fist? Why does he have fist?
Yes?
What the hell are you doing?
What?
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
Alright.
Can I help you?
For the fallen!
Wow. Earth-shaking damage from Imowen. It's going after Imowen. The other one's your hero. I don't know if we should bother with sleep or something. 5 piercing damage.
Yes?
I only have 1 sleep. What about a magic missile?
You have need of me?
Still attacking, right?
What is it?
Critical hit, Imowen. Got a lot of missing going on here.
Simple matter.
I can but try.
Good on you if you save the day.
Well, I'm not sure we saved the day. We killed some dogs. War dogs. Is there dogs that are bred exclusively for war by someone? Everybody.
You have, if none are better.
We've done that much. Peeling back the layers. The layers of war. I hear something back there, don't I? Something moving around. Not sure, but I thought I heard something. Maybe it's supposed to be the sound of the water. There's a bear. Attack us, and we'll leave you alone. Oh! Oh, cause we're by water? Oh, we have to explore this. He got hit hard. Heal him or get the hell out of here? Let's
You've a task?
Let's just heal him. It's our last one.
I can but try.
So yeah, I guess that is a thing. Randomly. Ooh.
I'll need a healer as soon as possible.
Let's get away from the water, just. Let's get away from the bear. Alright, so we cross the water, that happens. I'm not gonna camp with the bear right there. And it's coming this way. Why are you walking with us? Alright, hopefully it would leave us alone. Waylaid by Tasloi. The high-pitched screaming of Tasloi brings you quickly to the waking world. Sounds vaguely familiar. And the only problem is he's not healed yet. He has 4 hit points.
Nature's servant awaits.
And she doesn't have...
Can I help you?
I hate to take it, but it's better than dying.
You have need of me?
Name it.
Ouch.
Gotcha. Good job.
Good job getting me out of damage. Okay. Target's gone already. Yeah, she's using a bow, so she shouldn't be in close quarters anyway.
What?
Yeah, sleep spell. Seems in order.
Yes?
Are they all asleep?
Can I help
me?
Help you do what we wanted to do. Sleep.
You have need of me?
Name.
I named that Tasloi. Yay.
I'll do my best.
A lynx eye gem. I read that recently. Was that just a spear? Okay. We'll leave the spears. Probably 1 gold each. Oof. Really? It's only 49 left? Is that a 40? Is that a 9? Or I think... It kind of looks like it could be a 3, but I think it's 49. Look at that. Exactly 80. Love it. Okay, you can take that. He took a lynx eye gem. You can take that. Oh, where's her? Yeah, give her back this thing. Let's try this again. Good. That was it. 3 a.m. Alright, let's continue this way. It's not raining, so should be no more lightning bolts. Tasloi, huh? A new foe. Leave us alone, bear. I think if you get too close to them, they attack, but... we got pretty close to that other one. It's probably the same one. Well, what do we have here? Dead people? Oh boy. Larissa says, please, I beg of you to go no further. Brage is there, strewn about with the carnage he has wrought. I have tried to reason with him, but it is as if he is possessed by another soul. It was all I could do to flee the swing of his tremendous blade. Please, unless you wish to witness madness in a once good man, leave him be, and pray the spirit leaves him in good time. Who is this Brage you speak of? Before this curse befell him, he was captain of the guard in Nashkel. I am his cousin, Larissa. For all the bonds of love and blood, save him from his present agony, if there be a way to do so. Well, now you want us to save him, before you told us to leave him alone. There, Imuin says. Don't worry, lady. We'll try and save Brage for you, okay? Please, I'd be most grateful for any help you can give him. I know she's most grateful. Told me to leave him alone and just get away from here. And just like that, she's on her way. Just checking out our healings.
Yes?
Now he's got this. Effect lasts for 2 hours. Well, there's apparently nothing to salvage here. Well, let's give it a try. Base hit points go up by plus 10%. That goes set to 90% of current base. So I guess if you're... well, it's not his armor class, but how well he hits another's armor class. Well, I don't know. It's got to be improvement. Drink it.
I can, but I try. Playthings, thou hast found me when I alone could not.
Okay. Brage says, I pray you left a trail of crumbs to lead us all back again. The others did not, so they have decided to stay. Shall we try to find the way home together? I pose to you a riddle, the answer to which I once knew but now cannot perceive. Remind me, and we shall all return unto the day, fail, and stay with me in the dark, forgetting whence we came. It has neither mouth nor teeth, yet it eats its food steadily. It has neither village nor home, neither hands nor feet, yet it wanders everywhere. It has neither country nor means, nor office nor pen, yet it is ready for fight, always. By day and by night, there is wailing about it. It has no breath, yet to all it appears. War, wind, or the insect? Eats its food steadily. Well, it doesn't fit an insect, because insects do have mouths. Wind or war? It has neither village, no home, hands, or feet, yet it wanders everywhere. Still could be either war or wind for that. It has neither country nor means, no office, no pen, yet is ready for fight always. By day and by night there is wailing about it. It has no breath, yet to all it appears. Well, wind does not appear such. Wind can wail if it's strong enough, but I think it would be war. Thine eyes are as blind as mine. If thou art in the darkness with me, then we are of the same cloth. I'll not allow another to do as I have. Die, monsters. Die. Okay, I guess it was wind. At least we got that potion. 33 out of 33.
You have need of me?
Kinda curious. Heroism, in effect. Maybe he'll level up if you get enough. Is the Thaco listed here? 2 hit. 0. Well, that's his ability bonuses, not his otherwise bonuses. Thaco is 17. 2 hit armor class. Wow. Alright.
You can count on me. Alright, alright.
Get her away.
Oh, what now? Need your pantaloons pressed?
That's a new one. Alright. Get a bless going. Center on Khalid, I guess.
Yes? Such menial tasks.
I'll try to get closer to get into it.
Yes?
Khalid will attack. He's going after Imowen.
No problem at all. Alright, alright.
Okay.
Yep. What is it?
Magic missile. Ah, he's tough. Give him another one.
Weaker.
Oh boy.
I'll need a healer as soon as possible.
24 slashing damage from Brage.
By your command.
I don't want to heal the wrong person. Oh, Khalid's out. That's with heroism.
This would be a good place for a hinge.
I think so. And she got the healing off. Holy crap. He didn't roll very hard to hit him either. 12. We got lucky there. He missed. Twenty-four slashing damage. 10 is a hit. Other than kite this guy around, I'm not sure.
Yes.
I'm sure he's gonna resist sleep a lot.
If a tree falls in the forest, I'll kill the bastard what done it.
Yeah.
For the group.
We got new lines lately.
Blasted Khalid! I swear you'll never hear the end of it.
Did she cast her sleep spell? Yeah, it didn't do much. Oh wait, that's not me.
What is it?
No, she hadn't cast it yet.
What? Such menial tasks.
Nature's servant awaits.
Oh, she doesn't have any sling. Damn it.
Yes?
Probably not gonna need that much. Too far away. I'll work my way over to you.
Fine.
Too damn. Well, this could take a while. Wish I could just, like, choose a number. Can I? Oh. I can! Cool.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
What a simple matter.
Oh, we can't see him behind the...
What a simple matter.
Are you kidding me?
Yes, a simple matter.
And bless war off.
For the fallen!
What is it? Fine.
Because he was behind the wagon, the whole combat just stopped.
What? Yes, a simple matter.
Ow.
What is it? A simple matter?
Didn't work. Damn. One hit from him, and Amethyst will be dead.
Yes, fine.
Wait, I clicked myself.
What is it?
So everyone head there, except...
What?
Delay that order. Try again.
You've attacked for the group.
Oh, so I just missed. Okay.
Yes?
Nature as you direct.
Oh, don't go that way!
What is it?
You're attacking, right? Who is he going after? I guess Imoen.
Yes,
as good as done.
What you want?
Alright, alright.
You've a task. Nature's servant awaits.
Entangle. We got him?
What? Your life will be mine. Yes?
I'm out. I'm out of spells. Okay, never mind.
Yes,
as you direct.
Do I dare try this?
What is it?
You've a task?
He's laughing. You think that's funny, huh? Imoen, here. Take a potion. I got more. This'll tickle you, funny bone. Oh crap, he's free already. Take it. You took your potion, okay.
Good.
Oh, that thing's still flying around?
Yes?
For the fallen!
No problem here.
Run, Imoen. Don't get stuck in the... I'm dragging him right back through there. I almost got Imoen stuck in it, though.
Alright.
He's getting loose out of this thing too quickly.
What is it?
What you want?
All right, all right.
Hurry up.
The fight of our lives here. Got him.
That's all right, all right.
I have had to kill the berserking Brage. Is that a completed journal? And where is it? I had to kill the berserking Brage. Checking to see if it has anything to do with any of this other stuff. Oh, the tail of Captain Brage. Here it is. Why didn't I say that? I've had to kill the berserking Brage, and I need but return his body to Nashkel for my reward. I must decide whether to return it to the garrison or to the temple. How do I grab his body? Chainmail, potion of stone giant strength, a magical two-handed sword. So, I have to return his body. How are we carrying his body? Well, I don't think we can carry that chainmail in any case. This potion can be used only by warriors. When a giant strength potion is consumed, the individual gains great strength and bonuses to hit and damage while using any handheld or thrown weapon. The effect lasts for 2 hours. Strength is 20. Stone giant strength, which pretty sure gives you a bonus to your damage rolls. Good thing for our fighter when he bring him back from the dead. Got a magical two-handed sword. I guess we're not physically carrying his body. It's just assumed that we are. For gameplay purposes, I don't know. But in any case,
such menial tasks.
You can count.
All right, all right.
She is greatly slowed, so who else can carry this? Yeah. Hopefully, did you hear it? Yeah. Oh, and then we got his stuff. That's all his stuff. The problem is she can't move. Okay. Damn. Can I not move now?
What? A simple matter.
Very slowly.
No problem at all.
You're still stuck. Alright. Drop the extra helmets. Studded leather. I think we're just gonna sell that. That doesn't weigh anything.
Going. Yes,
such menial tasks.
Make for the group.
Mm-hmm. We're all encumbered, slowed. Unless we take that potion, it's only going to help one of us. Potion giant strength, just carry this stuff. This is a quest item. I find this doesn't... Yeah, it doesn't weigh a thing. Yeah, we're just gonna have to walk really slowly back.
What is it? Fine.
And we can't encounter anything because, well, number one, we're encumbered. Oh God. Tasloi? Just one.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
Oh, there's more now.
Yes. What is it?
We're in a sad state.
What?
For the fallen!
We'll gladly take whatever coin these things have.
We need healing.
Oh God.
You've attacked?
No, not her. I was gonna say, this thing wasn't taking any damage.
Fine.
Ooh. A sleep skull. We'll sell that. Oh God. That's another one.
What is it? What? A simple matter.
It's not like I can outrun the damn thing.
Nature's servant awaits.
Yes? What is it? Fine.
I don't mean to keep choosing me, I'm farther away, but... Oh, we got a necklace or something. Agni Mani necklace. I don't know what that means. Okay, that's... hopefully that's it. So we don't have a lot of money, do we? Oh, 730. I think we need 400 to raise. Raise dead. Should we try to sleep or just get the hell out of here? Edge of the map. Saving. Resting. Yay! I'm just gonna make it to the temple.